हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर ईशा वाशने और आज हम बात करने वाले हैं हेल्थ एंड फिजिकल एजुकेशन चैप्टर में सेक्स एजुकेशन एंड कंसर्न्स फॉर एचआईवी एड्स। व्हाट इज सेक्स एजुकेशन? सेक्स एजुकेशन इज हाई क्वालिटी टीचिंग एंड लर्निंग अबाउट अ ब्रॉड वैरायटी ऑफ टॉपिक्स रिलेटेड टू सेक्स एंड सेक्सुअलिटी, एक्सप्लोरिंग वैल्यूज एंड बिलीव्स अबाउट दोज टॉपिक्स एंड गेनिंग द स्किल्स दैट आर नीडेड to navigate relationships and manage one's own sexual health. Sex education may take place in schools, in community setting or online. Aims and objectives of self-education: developing normal and wholesome attitudes and ideals in relation to sex and family, developing desirable habits, behavior and conduct in accordance with such attitude and ideals, acquiring knowledge and understanding of matter related to the psychology of human reproduction and related aspects of life, correcting and elevating some of common worries and misconceptions in the field of sex adjustment, contributing to the emotional and social growth of the individual so that can function adequately as a member of family and eventually as a parent. Guidelines for imparting sex education. Sex education includes biological, moral, psychological, and social aspects of sex because sex education involves the whole person and whole of his life strength. Sex education is concerned with both facts and values. While planning sex education, individual differences and the development needs of children should be kept in view. Teachers who impart sex education should be careful, selected and properly prepared for this task. Guidelines for imparting continuation. Instructional methods imparting sex education should be based on sound psychological principles. Sex education should be continuous process. Correction and integration approach should be followed in imparting sex education. There should be continuous evaluation. Methods of imparting sex education. Documentaries can be shown to teenagers in schools. It may properly, they can easily hold their attention. Play seminar and workshop organized in a school can also achieve this goal. Where the situation leading to problems can be dealt with, students can directly approach the teachers or counselors to have their confession dear. Especially trained teachers separately for girls and boys in the initial phase, or doctors can be called to give a few lectures to remove misconception and doubts. What is HIV/AIDS? AIDS is a disease caused by virus which can destroy the body's natural immune system and lead to infections which become fatal and to some forms of cancer. So far, neither a vaccine has been developed to prevent the disease nor has a treatment been found to cure it. The patient leads a miserable life and dies a slow but painful death. AIDS stands for acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, and the agent which causes the disease is known as AIDS virus or HIV. The virus can only be detected through a specific blood test. The name of the disease is derived from its characteristics that the disease breaks down or destroys the body's defenses even against common infections and disease, which under normal circumstances get cured automatically, but due to breakdown of body immune system or body defenses do not even respond to normal treatment. Transmission of HIV: unprotected sexual intercourse with an infected person from HIV positive mother to her child during or after pregnancy, HIV infected blood transfusion when injecting equipment that has been used by an infected person is then used by someone else. HIV does not spread through touching or kissing an infected person, playing or swimming with an infected person, using a toilet which are earlier used by an infected person, mosquito bite, sharing utensil, cloths, towel, another item with the infected person. Symptoms of AIDS: rapid weight loss, recurring fever of profuse night sweats, extreme and unexplained tiredness, diarrhea that lasts for more than a week, sore of the mouth, memory loss, depression, and other neurological disorder. Protection against using disposable syringe, not using any syringe and needle if broken or infected, vigilance, alertness in blood transfusion, safe sexual practice. In case of pregnancy, mother infected with AIDS should take proper consultation and treatment with doctor. Thank you. This is sex education and concern about HIV AIDS.